What is going on, everybody? My name is Noble. In today's video, we are checking out Toy Soldiers HD. I'm playing on the Xbox Series X, and I should mention that I did get a code for this game. Toy Soldiers HD is a remake of the original Toy Soldiers game, which I think at this point some people would call an old school game. It originally came out back on the Xbox 360 when Xbox Live Arcade was just becoming a thing, and I remember back then just being really excited to be able to play a game where you could play with the same plastic toys that you had in real life. And I know that that comment probably ages me some, but I guess I'm just an old fart at this point. In the remake, it includes all the DLC that was ever released for the game, and for those of you that don't know what Toy Soldiers is, it's basically a tower defense game where you are tasked with protecting your toy box, which is essentially your base. You have to defeat waves of enemy forces by placing your battle armaments and taking them all out, and you can buy and upgrade your soldiers with money you earn from taking out enemy waves. As you progress through the game, you will gain new and stronger items, which you'll definitely need to upgrade in order to defeat some of the game bosses like the Uber Tank. Now, there is one sad thing about this game, at least from my personal experience. I feel like a lot of us have memories of controlling soldiers on foot, such as Rambo and stuff like that, and unfortunately, you can't actually do that in this game. That was Toy Soldiers Cold War, which sadly, again, you cannot do that here, but you can place your armaments and then take control of those items. So you can take control of your turrets, the mortars, flamethrowers, and you can take control of other things such as planes, tanks, and your sniper tower. Now, I have to admit, guys, this game is much harder than I remember it. It's still loads of fun, and I'm currently working on a guide for the game, but it is so much harder than I remember it being, but I'm still really enjoying it. So I guess the final thing that I've got to say here is, how many of you guys remember this game? Again, it originally came out on the Xbox 360, which was forever ago, depending on your age, I guess. And are any of you guys going to be picking this up? Let me know in the comments, and I'll see you guys next time.